Fat washing is a technique to infuse the flavors from fat into alcohol. The process relies on the chemical extraction that occurs between fat flavor molecules, ethanol, and water. In an ethanol molecule, you have both polar and nonpolar sides. The polar side makes it possible to dissolve in water, and the nonpolar side dissolves fat. This is also the reason why the ethanol solution, vodka, is able to extract and dissolve the fatty flavors from the fat. Let's take a look at how the fat washing process actually works. We chose vodka because it has a high ethanol to water content, and bacon fat because bacon. When combined, the oil and alcohol start to separate, but there is an unseen extraction process happening here. As the oil mixes with the alcohol, some nonpolar solutes in the bacon fat dissolve in the alcohol, leaving trails of bacon-flavored vodka. We can shake the mixture up to increase the extraction rate. To make this drinkable, we need to remove the vodka from the fat. After settling, one trick is to put the separated mixture in the freezer because the vodka won't freeze, but the fat will. We left our mixture in overnight, just to be sure. Now, we can strain out the excess solids to get a clear liquid. And there you have it, bacon-flavored vodka. Fat washing can also be done on an industrial scale. You can find out more about that on the ComSol blog. Delicious.